Yep, it's another brand new adventure. Every time you crack open a 40 ounce of malt liquor and enjoy it in a timely manner. Topic malt liquor video. Door 68's a cunt. Follow the blueprint. Malt liquor only. Malt liquor. Fuck you, Dwarf. Oh yeah, don't forget to batten down the hatches, dumb cunt, batten down that fucking toupee, you ain't fooling nobody, you asshole. Malt liquor. Well, so much for Saucy Sunday barbecue sauce reviews from Fat Reggie. How would we know what fucking barbecue sauce to buy? Once again, Reginald lets everyone down.
In the quiet spot in shade, for grade, how you made? I got murder for 16, and I'm so much rich. I got a comma for a piggy bank, so much stacks. I just laugh at your face, for a stack on David, because I'm a pyro. Maniac for carriage, with your road gold. I was told by the OGs like my pops. If you can't whip their ass, the niggas get shot. Infamous up in this shit, now how we get down. That's your home, she's giving us back. We come through the spot, real heavy on the waist. So when they wanna know, we put it in place. Infamous up in this shit, now how we get down. That's your home, she's giving us back. We come through the spot.
Something you can't get at your nearest store, the Piss Glen. A 40 OZ of delicious malt liquor. Up yours, Piss Glen. Florida's a fucking shithole. Malt liquor. Oh. Probably gonna run down to my nearest store. Pick up another 7 Marie Callender television dinners. Because they're on sale this week. No, 8 fucking dinners. You spend 15, you instantly get $5 back. So that's like 2 fucking free dinners. Marie Callender's. Can't get excited by getting 2 free television dinners. This flat earth ain't for you. You might as well fucking kill yourself. Some would say, hey, Steel, why don't you unplug yourself from the Matrix? I said, fuck no. As long as they provide me with 40 ounces of malt liquor and television dinners, keep me fucking plugged in. I mean, it's the simple things in life that you must enjoy. Camming up, enjoying a 40 ounce of malt liquor next to your Chevrolet, next to your Christmas tree, in the middle of fucking February. It's the holiday fucking season. Poof! Till that tree goes fucking brown. Probably in June. Well. Thank you. Fucking right. You try and fucking stand the test of time. Approaching 9 years on YouTube drinking delicious malt liquor. Shout out to full staff, shout out to JBaker419 on here before me. Respect the ones before you, bitch. Or even fucking cam up. Hurricane malt liquor left none of your fucking phone, dwarf. Follow me on Twitter, Trentio1. Subscribe, best fucking YouTube channel, fucking internet. Steve with Y2.